not a spring chick, and it happens to be one of those days. What would you call it? In between our day? I know we're getting ready to go into the weekend, but the weather, not really cold, not really hot, sun's not really shiny, and well, it's overcast, and isn't that kind of like how life is sometimes?
And Obama looks like a president that is on the way out rather than the confident he will win re-election.
Confident that he can
win. Oh, rather than being confident he will win the re-election.
Right. Well, yeah, because he is just, he's swinging to the left and telling everybody he's swinging to the left for the common man. You know, that he said the last night, he said it again today. We must have, the thing, they're back to shared sacrifice again. Which means if you've got it, you've got to share it with everybody else.
I hate that shared sacrifice bit.
Yeah, it doesn't work, so.
I guess the only way you like shared sacrifice is if you're the one that's getting all the sharing.
I know.
Or not doing the sharing, getting the sharing. And Obama, gay couples deserve the same legal rights as others.
Basically, he's trying to convince Republicans in New York to swing over to the gay rights side, and they're telling them if they swing to the gay rights side, they're going to kick their asses out of office. Because it's, you know, it gets to be more and more stupid all the time, folks, because they have not won one single voting victory in our nation.
Hey, look, the sun's coming out!
I mean, at least minorities, I know she keeps moving forward.
Oh.
And since I can't see her anyway, moving forward to get in the camera is sort of a waste of time now.
Oh, okay. And Florida battles 400 wildfires and 2 firefighters die.
Yeah, because it's just the way it is. They're not allowed to use nature. Democrats didn't allow nature to take its place. So everything is overgrown, and when it gets overgrown, they can't control the fires anymore.
And Obama to finally get involved with the budget talks on the side of the Democrats who want to increase spending and raise taxes.
Yeah, and that's a good one. We must have a new stimulus program because the last two worked so well. And we must increase taxes on those businesses that aren't contributing. So therefore, it will make the economy grow by taking money from the businesses and putting it into government programs.
And DOJ, Al-Qaeda member loses $20 million in investments.
Yeah, because they're not supposed to be doing business with those people. But the American, actually, they tend to be Democrats that are doing business with them, which is funny.
And Obama thinks campaigning for his next term is more important than doing his job.
I know. He did 3 campaign trips last night. Instead of, they said the guy...
Is he really calling them campaign trips this time?
No, they're campaign trips. They're basically, other than shutting down Broadway again so that he could go see a Broadway play, which basically disrupted all of Broadway, that pissed everybody off that paid good money that didn't get to go see him because of this man.
You know what? It's like even when he comes to LA, it's like everybody I know is totally pissed off because he screws up the road.
I mean, he doesn't have to be. There's ways to do that. I mean, you do realize that there is a private rail system under the city for people like Franklin Delano Roosevelt and others.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I've seen it on the cable channels when they show what under the city of New York. Private system for getting around for people like you and for elected officials, and they don't use it for Obama, though.
Well, I just remember when other presidents have been here, they have not caused too many problems.
Well, he's an arrogant individual. I mean, he's better than anybody else, so.
And Midwest storms leave thousands of homes without power.
Yeah, the storms. But it's due to global warming or global cooling, or it's because too many women are being allowed to have children.
That's why?
Yeah.
And the once mighty go in free fall on the market.
But yeah, because, I mean, they've made a lot of bad decisions. Latest bad decision is getting rid of the most profitable division they have, which is the camera division.
Oh, yeah, flip.
Yeah,
that's the one that really got the market going.
Yeah, well, it makes a profit for them, so what they're doing is they're just shutting it down. You always shut down the pieces that are making the money.
And ice cream chains is over TV report criticizing products.
Yeah, ice cream is bad for you, so therefore if you're going to support the president, you have to stop eating things like ice cream. Unless you're Obama and his wife, and that's acceptable.
And north of Japan rattled by 6.7 earthquake, and no danger reported.
I know, it ended up at a 7.2 when it hit Alaska, which is funny.
Really?
Well, if they don't hit any populated areas, they generally don't do any damage to count them, okay?
Well, Well, this one's kind of unusual. A Spider-Man star and other celebrity sued over poker winning.
Oh, yeah. A guy basically... Okay, here it goes. A guy raised money to go play poker. Because he lost, he's been sued now by the investors. And they want all the money that was lost given back to them.
What?
This is how it works, because if you lose anymore, they depend upon the court system to make certain that the only losers are the people that dreamed up the idea.
And Paris Air Show, spotlight fuel costs here.
Oh yeah, I mean, they're doing green energy for airplanes. I do not want to fly on an airplane that's basically using green energy, folks. I mean, they said that the Cars movie by Disney is now a green movie.
Wait,
they're using green energy in the movie for the power of their cars. It's a cartoon.
It's a cartoon. I mean, come on.
Yeah.
4.5-ton, 55-foot sea monster washes up in China.
It's called a whale.
Oh, is that what it was?
But they're calling it a sea monster. It's a whale.
Fashion designer Galliano faces fine for anti-Semitic insults.
I know, which she basically won't pay because it is safe, you know.
What?
You know, okay.
What happened to free speech?
Only in the United States there's free speech. Canada, they call it hate speech if you don't agree with the government.
Oh, is that what they do?
Yeah.
And Boeing rights a wrong, the flight attendant button.
Oh, yeah, they're going to get their own button now.
For what?
But they used to give wings and stuff to the people that fly. Flight attendants aren't that type of people, but political correctness means they had to give them the wings now.
Oh. And Huntsman joins White House race, promising jobs and civility.
And he's sprinkled on right now, you notice.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
We're
getting sprinkled upon, too.
No, how in the world?
I know. Civil. What is with this bit? You're fighting a guy that basically has already told you he's going to bring every weapon out there and fight you like it was a gang war, and you're going to be civil with it. So the guy Huntsman has no chance whatsoever. I mean, his father's a nice guy, but the son is a dork. He's a Mormon dork too, so.
And Governor Jerry Brown sees little progress.
But the Republicans are at fault. But while the controller, who's a Democrat, cut off their salaries, it won't affect Jerry Brown or any of the Democrats, because they're getting political help from their friends. They're going to pay their bills for them. Well, they fight with the Republicans over raising taxes.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
An official Marine Reservist linked to D.C. area shootings.
A long time ago. Not now, but a long time ago. I loved it. They found a bully. They found an empty cartridge in his car and linked it to something that happened years ago. I don't think you carry empty cartridges in your cars for years, folks.
I don't think so.
Which means somebody tossed a cartridge in the back of the car and then arrested, said that he was guilty.
Federal ATF chief said to resist pressure.
Yeah, just because he did he turned over 1,700 high-powered automatic weapons to the drug lords in Mexico is no reason. You're starting to feel the sprinkles now coming in on it.
No, I feel it from the water.
I know, but it's pounding now.
Oh.
Wind is picking up more.
And gruesome tale why wasps live inside zombie ladybugs.
Because the same way that spiders will lay eggs inside of living things, because they grow.
Are there really zombie ladybugs? It's like a
They're zombie ladybugs. Basically, they're calling zombies because they tend to do the bidding. You know, it's like little aphids do the bidding of a lot of... ants in this world.
Is that what it is?
Yeah.
California Controller John Chiang cuts a pay to lawmakers.
Yeah, but like I said, Democrats, it affects no Democrats because the Democrats are making up all the money they're not getting.
And the economy is growing and jobs are being created.
I know. Even though Wednesday Bernanke said that they're falling far behind expectations, Obama proudly announced this morning that the economy is growing far beyond expectations. They had 3.1% growth last year. They were at officially, according to Bernanke, at 1.8% for this year. Obama boosted it and said the job report yesterday was an error. They're redacting the fact that there are more people unemployed than was supposed to be.
And twins drop Facebook lawsuit to tell this hit movie.
I know. They said that they gave the guy like $1,000 so they own Facebook.
Are you serious?
Yeah, well, that's not how it works in the real world, folks. That's called a loan, and they got the loan repaid.
Oh, well...
The court gave them like $60-some million as a nuisance thing and then told them to get lost, and they also figured out that this was going nowhere because basically Facebook has an intrinsic value of $100 billion, but it doesn't make any money.
Right.
Right.
FTC lets Microsoft proceed with purchase of Skype.
Yeah, and I noticed that you're getting tons of Skype junk mail now.
I know, where is that from?
People wanting you to join up on things that aren't really Skype, so.
And a Monty Bubble comes from the Mark Twain of the Animal Kingdom.
Just remember this when it comes to politicians. The one that is always smiling is the one that you have to watch.